Oh yeah, what's it called?
It's called Romeo and Juliet.
How's it go?
Something like this.
Upon a time there was a fray between two families back in the day. It was Lord Capulet and Montague, and both of them be acting a fool.
Capulet was having a ball. Along comes Romeo just to fall.
In love
with Juliet. Now this is a rhyme you won't forget. Break it down. Back to the story, now here's a fact you have to know. There was a fight with Tybalt and Mercutio.
Romeo tried to get in the way, but Tybalt killed Mercutio anyway. Romeo had no choice but to avenge the death of Mercutio, his best friend.
Wickety, splickety, spickety, banished!
Then the prince came and said, Romeo's banished. Juliet was crying because he'd never come back. And this is where the story gets out of whack.
There was a rich boy who went by Paris. He was taking Juliet and went to her parents. He got down on his knees and said,
can I marry your daughter, please?
So the marriage set for that Thursday. But Juliet was angry and said, no way.
Cause her love still lied with Romeo, but she wouldn't tell her parents cause they couldn't know. Yet she had no choice but to agree, or else she'd be wiped off her family tree.
Holla at your dog.
Let me hear you say this marriage is bananas.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
I say this marriage is bananas.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
This marriage is bananas.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
I say this marriage is bananas.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
So Friar Lawrence devised a plan to get Romeo and Juliet together again.
He gave her a potion that she had to take. Her parents' hearts, she would break.
It would make her seem dead for 2 whole days, and Romeo would come and take her away.
The plan's going well. Soon things would get better till the firefighter Romeo didn't get the letter. A heartbroken Romeo saw his dead wife. He drank some poison and took his own life.
Finally, Juliet opened her eyes, but Romeo was dead. Oh, what a surprise!
Yiggity, spiggity, spiggity, spose knife!
Juliet stabbed herself with Romeo's knife. The family showed up and got involved. They realized their mistakes and the feud was resolved.
The fight was over, but at a great cost. The lives of the children were now lost. Now this is a story you cannot forget.
The tragedy of Romeo and Juliet!
Peace!